Now that the summer's here and the school year's over, we interviewed some UW students for their thoughts on quarantine, how it's affected them, and the things they've learned from it.
Hey, I'm Nathan Agard. I'm a student at the University of Wyoming. I have a major in statistics and a minor in math, minor in honors. I'm about to start my senior year.
So how was the transition to quarantine?
Because I work for IT and the university went online, everyone else kind of had to stay home because of all of this, and I just got busier. So I've been busy is, I guess, the best way to put my quarantine.
In that case, how was the transition to online classes?
Mine was relatively easy. Luckily, most of my classes opted to not go with live classes via Zoom, which helped a lot because I could do everything asynchronously, especially since I was trying to keep a schedule at IT. But it was relatively easy for me. It was just annoying because a lot of my professors decided to take this as their warrant for adding a lot more work just because, I don't know, they're trying to squish in the rest of the content for the semester and what they could get.
Are there any tips you kind of learned on how to succeed in an online class?
I mean, for me, it's just a lot of self-pressure. I set due dates for myself when I should do things. I find that helps a lot. So like classes that are asynchronous and don't have like a hard deadline, I just find that it's good to set deadlines for yourself. That way you actually do things, because a lot of the time you won't if you don't give yourself a due date. So that would probably be my biggest one. The other thing is, a lot of people I know, there's pre-recorded lectures for classes and people will opt out of watching those. I wouldn't do that. Because I think it helps a lot watching the videos for your classes, even if it takes up a lot of your time. I think it's worth it.
So what are your tips for staying sane during quarantine when you're locked up all day?
I found a lot of people it helps if they do things outside the house that aren't necessarily high risk. So like going on walks, staying away from places that are highly populated, but just getting out, doing something, keeping yourself busy. A lot of people I know have picked up hobbies, painting or video games or whatever it is. Just something to keep your mind busy. Homework should be enough a lot of the time, but not always.
So to finally close this off, has quarantine had any effect on your future plans?
Not me per se. I have a lot of friends though that graduated this semester and their plans went down the toilet. Like I had a friend that is in ROTC that just graduated and he can't ship out until after all of this is somewhat abated. I had another friend that works at IT with me that planned on moving to Chicago because he's in the theater and dance department. He just graduated, but he can't do what he wanted either because Chicago's a hot spot. So he's planning on staying for another year, maybe picking up a minor. Like I said, for me, it's not as big of a deal. I still had another year regardless of whether or not this happens. And I was just hoping that the fall semester would turn out okay. That's all I was worried about. I was going to go either way, whether it was online or not, but one is definitely preferable.